If I were a rich man, yabba-bibba-bibba-yabba-bibba-bibba-bibba-bibba. All day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-bibba-bibba-yabba-bibba-bibba-bibba-bibba. If I were a biddy-biddy-rich, yiddle-diddle-diddle-diddle-man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. Fighting roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. As if to say, here lives a wealthy man. Boy, if I were a rich man, yabba-bibba-bibba-yabba-bibba-bibba-bibba. All day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-bibba-bibba-yabba-bibba-bibba-bibba. If I were a biddy-biddy-bum, yabba-bibba-bibba. I see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Boy, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important man in town will come to follow me. They will ask me to advise them, like a Solomon the wise. If you please, let them you. Pardon me, let them you. Laws and problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Yabba-yabba-yabba-bum. Bye-ba-ba-bye-ba-ba. And it won't make one little difference if I answer right or wrong. They think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall. And I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That's to be the sweetest thing of all. All day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-bibba-bibba-yabba-bibba-bibba-bibba. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. But it spoiled some vast eternal plan. If I were a wealthy man,